Spotted in the jungle of our consciousness is the distance formula. It is a powerful idea that has advanced our civilization. Let's begin with 2 points. If they are placed horizontally apart, then finding the distance is simply counting the units. But once the points are set on an XY plane, it has its own coordinates to take into account. The horizontal distance is found by taking the absolute value of x2 minus x1. If you wanted to find the vertical distance, you take the absolute value of y2 minus y1. The distance is the straight line between the 2 points. As we move the points around, we may just need to find the vertical distance or just the horizontal distance. But most of the time, we have formed a right triangle. So how do we find the distance of the hypotenuse of the right triangle? For that, we make use of the Pythagorean theorem. Each side becomes squared, so we have the distance squared is equal to x2 minus x1 squared plus y2 minus y1 squared. Taking the square root of both sides gives us the familiar looking distance formula that we are all so accustomed to. And there lies the beauty behind the formula. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Stay tuned as we continue to unravel the mysteries of the universe, one lesson at a time.